Hi Michael, how are you doing?
Oh, good, thanks.
Good,
What
good, good.
what's on tap for today?
Well, as you can see on your screen, today we are going to talk about support vector machines. And at the end of it, we're going to circle back to boosting so that I can try to explain to you why it doesn't seem to overfit as much as you might think, or at least not in the ways that you might think.
Ooh, that would be cool. I was worried that that maybe was a command.
What was the command?
The thing that you wrote on the screen.
Oh, to support vector. Oh man, that reminds me of one of my favorite little things about police, that any combination of the word police is a legal sentence.
I see.
So
The
police, police,
police, police, police, police.
police, 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 police. Those are all legal sentences.
All right. Well, please stop.
Oh man, this is why I hang out with you, Michael. Okay, so today we're going to talk about support vector machines, and I'm going to do something unexpected. And I'm going to start out the beginning of this with a
With a
quiz.
quiz.
Yes, with a quiz. So here's the quiz for you, Michael. I've drawn on here some points, some labeled positive and some labeled minus, representing two different classes. And you'll notice that you could draw a line to separate them. Therefore, they are.
Linearly separable.
Exactly. So the question I have for you is simply this. Which is the best line? And here's how you're going to show me. Here's how you're going to show me. I'm not going to ask you to just draw some random line because that's too hard for us to give feedback on. So instead, what I've done is I've drawn three green dots here on the sort of upper left and three red drops here on the bottom right. And what I want you to do is select one of the green dots and one of the red dots. And since you'll have two dots, that will define a line. And that'll be the way you indicate to me which of the lines is, in fact, the best line.
The best line.
The best line. And I'm not going to even tell you what best means. You tell me what best means when you justify why you would choose one over the other.
If I think they're all the best, I can choose anyone I want.
That's right. Okay, so you got it?
I think so.
Okay, go.